Hello everyone, welcome back to Alone in the Dark. This is the, I guess you could say this is the final of Edward Carnby's story. I've been trying to complete this for a while now. I've probably tried it 50 times, I guess, and I have failed every single time. I have gotten close a few times, but I have not been able to complete it yet. So maybe we can get it done this time, maybe we can't. I hope so. Hopefully everyone's having a great day. I hate this damn cutscene, god dang it. It pisses me off. I've seen it so many times. Yeah, come on, show it to you. Damn it, I'm stuck. The fuck off of me, god damn it. God damn it, what the fuck? Yeah, god damn bullshit. Nothing but goddamn bullshit. How in the fuck did I get stuck? Please goddamn tell me how in the fuck I got stuck. Goddamn horse shit. Shit.
Thank you.
shit. God dang it. God dang it. Bull fucking shit. Bull fucking shit. God damn it. I think I was close on that one. 39 seconds to play. Number three seed Illinois leads 2 seed Iowa State by 3 points. Dang it, I know I was close on that one. We all gotta deal with this bullshit again. If you wouldn't get fucking stuck, it wouldn't be a goddamn problem, but no. He's got to be the biggest fucking idiot in the goddamn world and get stuck. Illinois up by 6 points with 15 seconds to play. And that will probably end the game. Illinois will knock off 2 seed Iowa State to move on to the Elite 8 to play Connecticut. They will be playing UConn for a shot to go to the Final Four. Right, damn it, man. No fucking goddamn way can they goddamn fucking keep up with me every goddamn step. Fucking do it. Oh my god. Jesus. Wow. Finally, my god.
Detective. Oh,
what the hell was that?
I try to tell you. There was so much evidence. Their devotion to the black goat was like nothing I've ever seen before. I felt so dumb believing any of it, but I'm glad I did.
Are you okay?
Everything is out of order. This isn't the way the story goes. I shouldn't be alive.
Yeah. Well, you're welcome.
How are you doing, sweetie?
I kinda like it. You ruined everything, but I'm not mad.
Okay. You ruined everything?
All right, you ready to head back to New Orleans?
Come on, Jeremy. We're leaving.
Can I come?
I thought you said you didn't need saving.
Don't leave her. She's important.
Of course we're taking her with us.
So I guess Edward Kermby saved Grace twice. Wow. Okay. Oh, really? That's it? Well, when I come back, I will be going. I'm gonna let it play through and make sure there's no other cutscenes or anything after this. When I come back, we'll be going through the story as Emily. Freaking tree was the black goat, and they were going to sacrifice Grace. Mm-hmm. That's why the drunk guy was trying to keep an eye on her and make sure he didn't lose her. Uh-huh. Can't understand is why couldn't Emily see Carmby disappear in the closet? Well, I hope everyone enjoyed it. It was a really good story, really good. I really enjoyed this game. It left you on the edge of your seat the entire time. You didn't know which way it was going to go. Now, at one point, I thought Carmby was going to end up in a mental institution or end up in the set of house with the rest of them. Scenes or no? I believe you gave enough recognition to everyone. Jesus. hard to believe that many people go into one video game. Not be much left. Well, I'm not going to say what I usually say at the end of the video. I really hate asking. Yeah, I do it all the time. Everyone who makes a video does. It's just, you know what to do. But when I come back, we will be going through the game again, but this time through Emily's side. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. I will see y'all next time.